This dance is called Came Out Like a Rose. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, beginner stroke improver level eye dance with 1 step change and 1 restart. Starting on the right foot, half a rumba box forward. So step the right to the side, left beside the right, step the right forward. Cross rock, left over the right. Recover your weight on the right, make a quarter turn left as you step that left forward, making sure you turn your body, don't twist it. Now we're going to repeat that, so we actually do that set of steps twice. Half around the box forward, step right to the side, left beside the right, right forward. Cross rock left over the right, cross rock, recover on the right, quarter turn left as you step that left forward. Turning your whole body. So that's our first section. A lot of steps, a lot of round counts. So once more, then half rumba, half on the right. 7, 8. Side, close, step. Cross, rock, turn. Side, close, step. Cross, rock, turn. Cross, rock, right over left. Recover your weight on the left. Step the right to the side. Repeat with the left foot. Cross rock, recover. Step the left to the side. Little weave now to the left. So we cross the right over the left. Step the left to the side. Cross the right behind the left. Step the left to the side. Cross rock, right over left. Recover your weight on the left. Make a quarter turn right as you step that right forward. Turning your whole body, not twisting. So that last section then, cross rocks, half on the right. 7, 8. Cross, rock, side. Cross, rock, side. Cross, side, behind, side. Cross, rock, turn. Add that to the top. Half on the box, right foot leading. 7, 8. Side, toe, step. Cross, rock, turn, side, close, step, cross, rock, turn. Cross, rock, side, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn. Another rumba box now, but a complete one, left foot leading. So step left to the side, right beside left, step the left forward. Right to the side, left beside the right, step the right back. Another half rumba box, so step left to the side, right beside left, left forward. Scuff the right, step forward on the right, scuff the left, step forward on the left. So that set of steps went small then, with those rumba boxes, left foot leading. 7, 8. Side, close, step. Side, close, back. Side, close, step. Scuff, step, scuff, step. Add that to the top. Half round the box, right foot leads. 7, 8. Side, close, step. Cross, rock, turn. Side, close, step. Cross, rock, turn. Cross, rock, side. Cross, rock, side, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn. Side, close, step, side, close, back, side, close, step, scuff, step, scuff, step. Add on a mambo half turn. So we're going to rock forward on the right, recover the weight on the left, and make half a turn right. Excuse me, Paul. As you step forward on that right foot. Couple of step lock steps going forward. Left foot leading, so step left forward, lock right behind left, step left forward, scuff the right. And then with the right, step forward on the right, lock left behind right, step forward on the right, scuff the left. To finish the dance, a mambo step off on the left. So rock forward on the left, recover your weight on the right, step the left beside the right. That's your mambo step. So that section once more then. Mambo half turn to start. Right foot leading. 7, 8. Mambo half. Step, lock, step, scuff, step, lock, step, scuff, mambo, step. End of the dance when you get to that point. So let's put it all together. Mambo box, half on the right. 7, 8. Side close, step, cross, rock, turn. Side close, step, cross, rock, turn. Cross, rock, side. Cross, rock, side, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn. Side, close, step, side, close, back, side, close, step, scuff, step, scuff, step. Mambo, half, step, lock, step, scuff, step, lock, step, scuff, mambo, step. So that is your dance. I will now go through it with the counts, so you can see the timing. Half mambo off on the right. 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6. 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. So that's your dance and the timing. But it is a four-wall dance, so let's have a go at the other three walls. Half rumba off on the right. 7, 8, side close step, cross rock turn, side close step, cross rock turn. Cross rock side, cross side behind side, cross rock turn. Side close step, side close back, side close step, scuff, step. Mambo half. Step, lock, step, scuff, step, lock, step, scuff, mambo, step. Side, close, step, cross, rock, turn. Side, close, step, cross, rock, turn. Cross, rock, side, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn. Side, close, step, side, close, back. Side, close, step, scuff, step, scuff, step. Mambo half, step, lock, step, lock, step, scuff, mambo, step. Side, close, step, cross, rock, turn. Side, close, step, cross, rock, turn. Cross, rock, side, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn. Side, close, back, side, close, step, scuff, step, scuff, step. Mambo half, step, lock, step, scuff, mambo, step. So that's your dance. But there is a restart in this dance. In order to fit the restart in, we have to do a little bit of a step change, so we end up on the right foot. So the restart comes on wall 4. So wall 4 will be our 9 o'clock wall. It comes after 16 or 15 and counts, because the step change will be on count 16. So you will basically have just done your weave, cross rock, and then you'll be turning. Now when you turn for this restart wall, turn with a touch rather than putting your weight down on the right, and then you'll be able to move off on the right to start up the dance again. So you're basically still doing that quarter turn, but you do it with a touch as opposed to putting your weight on it. So wall forwards and 9 o'clock wall. Let's take you up to that point so you can see how it fits in. Half rumble box off on the right. 7, 8. Side close step, cross rock turn. Side close step, cross rock turn. Cross rock side, cross rock side. Cross side behind side, cross rock touch. Side close step, cross rock turn. So that's where it comes in. So you can see there you just do the touch. Your weight is then on the left so you can go off on the right and start the dance again. So that is your dance, your walkthrough, your step change and restart information. Let's give it a go to the music.
Manage that one.